am not going to tell you not to fight. If a person holds in their emotions over a long time, eventually there's going to be an even bigger explosion than if they had vented their frustrations with some regularity. But what I do want to tell you is how to fight. Playing the role of an angry person or a martyr doesn't really advance your cause. But by being ready to let anger go, you will show your partner that it is possible to get past whatever is creating a problem between you. This can help to bring you back together, and this kind of healing process will benefit both of you.